current studies suggest that 2 to 3% of the population has a homosexual orientation.
But one study suggests that 40% of homeless teenagers are gay. They say the main reason is because they've been rejected by their families.
Christian parents of gay children are in a tough spot. For one mother, it all began with a letter.
I received a letter from him explaining to me that it was something he couldn't keep any longer and that he believed him to be gay. He said that he was prepared to lose his family over it. I just remember, you know, of course, a sinking heart, but that I didn't want to do anything wrong.
When my mom got the letter, she emailed me and she told me she loved me and that she needed to process it. I was conscious of the fact that, you know, it had taken me 8 to 10 years to feel comfortable saying it to her, and that I needed to allow her the time to process it fully.
I knew what the scripture said, and I knew how God feels about it, and I didn't know how to transcend the love of my child into immediately going into, you know, you've been raised in the church, you know, this is not God's best for you. I wasn't thinking that was what I needed to be saying. I just began to seek as much information as I could. I contacted different organizations and just began to investigate what I could do.
Once we did start speaking again, we really had to, she was learning something new about me, and I had to learn what limits I had in really talking to her about my life. It was an awkward few years of dancing around something that was, you know, the elephant in the room.
When I began to talk with close friends and, you know, they're like, oh, this is awful. You don't let him in the house, do you? There's not that acceptance of the personhood of the child, which I think a parent just wants that. I'm not ashamed of my child. I'm not ashamed of the person he is. He's an incredible person.
You're still dealing with the typical parent-child stuff, and then you just have this extra layer on top of it. But I do think that the frankness that now exists in my relationship with my mom, because of the way in which I came out to her and has made that better. I no longer feel like the black sheep because I'm the gay son. And I do think that my relationship with my mom is a big part of that.
I just feel in my heart when I began my quest is I'm a mom. You know, and I love my child. So I was going to keep loving him through this. And, you know, it's not anything that will ever be easy for me. But I've not rejected my child.